Man, you got all lucky, homie.
Lady, what are you doing? Neighbors are gonna see this.
You're always at that fucking golf course.
You know I've got a competition coming up. Look, can we talk about this inside?
Oh, really? You think I was born yesterday? Who plays golf at midnight?
That's it! Walk away like you always do! Hey, you! Listen, can you give me a ride? My wife's gone crazy. I'll throw some dollars your way.
All right, man, I gotta find some wheels first, dog.
Okay, I'll wait here and take a good long look at my life, strewn all over the front yard. Thanks, man.
Let's go!
Let me grab my favorite iron. She's not getting that. What a mess. A really great wardrobe out for all to see. Whatever. I can't deal with it right now. Can you drop me off at the golf club in Richmond? At least I know I'll be welcome there.
You just gonna leave your shit all over the driveway?
Yeah, I'm not giving her the satisfaction of cleaning that up. I'll go to the club, get a few drinks in me, and hope either her meds have kicked in or the gin is worn off by the time I get back. I appreciate you doing this, by the way. I know it's kind of a weird one. What's your name?
Franklin, man.
Good to meet you. I'm Castro.
Oh, okay. What is that? Italian? Spanish?
Pure wasp, I'm afraid. My sister's called Muffy, so I think I got off lightly.
So what was that all about?
Just the usual psycho female stuff. She thinks I've got another woman on the side.
And do you?
That's not the point. She doesn't know that I have one. Okay, guy to guy now. I have a very strict code. Only on out-of-town trips, no real names, a dead trail. That's a gentleman's way, right?
Maybe in the last century it was. Yeah.
I'm good like that. I don't want to embarrass her. Then she goes and literally airs our dirty laundry in front of all the neighbors. I mean, show some class.
So let me get this straight, dog. You're pissed because she's accusing you of cheating when she doesn't know you've cheated, even though your ass have actually cheated.
Exactly. It's a lack of trust. She'd be accusing me of it even if I hadn't. I've never done anything at that golf club except play golf. And that's the God-honest truth. Which is more than I could say about her spin class instructor. If you just drop me off at the entrance here, that'd be great. Which is more than I could say about her spin class instructor. Thanks again. Hey, we should play golf sometime. Come by the club. I'm here most days.
That motherfucker.
Hey, whoa, back off there, cowboy. I know my constitutional rights. Anyway, I know you're coming here to suck cock, so it's all right.
What the fuck you talking about?
Well, hey, look, I saw Quarterback Blues, man. And, you know, some of those older records of yours, even they sound a little bit closeted. I'm just saying.
What? A black man walking in Vinewood, you think he Clay PG sellout? You bitch-ass punk motherfucker.
Oh, shit, man. Oh, hey, I'm sorry, dude. I didn't have my contacts in, you know? I mean, I love black people. Yeah, you know, like I love gangsters. I love, like, gangster rap. Yo, sup?
Man, who gives a fuck if he's gay or not, man? The man is not married. It's his business. Leave motherfuckers alone.
Well, look, I'm just saying that it's the hypocrisy that I can't stand. You know, I mean, of celebrities. Right? I mean, PG, right? He says he's a killer and a murderer and all that great stuff. And then, what, he loves his mother and likes show tunes. I mean, really, what kind of message does that send in our kids? You know what I'm saying? The guy's a fraud.
Well, why do you care, man?
Yeah, because, you know why? Because they all think they're gods, right? Well, fuck them! Fuck them! Fuck them! Fuck them! Fuck them! Fuck them! They're not magic! No, they're no better than me. They're no better than me. Shit! Oh, shit! Oh, my God, it's Miranda! Miranda, I love you, Miranda! Come on! Come on, it's fucking Miranda fucking Cowan!
Man,
she's a fucking megastar!
No, leave me out your shit, man.
Oh, no, we can make boku bucks here, man! We get one picture of her hairy legs or her aging muff, and we are in the money, man! In the money, bro! Come on! Come on, man! Come
what
on!
What the fuck is wrong with me?
Let's go! You drive, I'll get the shot!
Thank you.
to kill the guy!
Oh, and this is coming from a fool that just tried to knock him off a moving motorcycle?
Well, it's done now. A terrible accident, but life must go on. And I'm already late for my next stakeout. Let's go. Get the hell out of here. There's a... Oh! Can you drive?
Oh, that's insane!
Drop me there, and you can keep the bike, because I look after my people.
Look after your people? Man, I know when a ride is hot. If this is your bike, then I'm the fucking Pope, dawg.
Okay. Don't ruin the vibe. I think I got a decent shot of Miranda back there.
So we splitting what you get for the photo, 50-50, right?
Yeah, well, I kind of thought the bike would cover your share. I mean, I did do all the work.
All right, homie. It's been an education, dawg. Look, keep on making the world a better place, you hear me?
Yeah, the public needs to know. The fans deserve answers.
Shit, not if the question is how low is Miranda Collins muff hanging or if she getting banged out by some second-rate director.
They need to know everything, from crow's feet to camel toes. Hey. Come by the manor next week. We'll continue the search for the truth.
Look, don't wait around for me, homie.
Oh, I'm waiting for you, homie.
Weekend, okay? wrong with her now? Good to go. Is that street legal? Ah, who cares? Can't go wrong with a little extra under the hood. Here for the magic touch?
up. You should get some help with that personality of yours.
Did that just happen?
Every time!
Stay there!
No way!
Shit!
You got lucky, buddy!
What's you in today? All patched up. Try not to take flight.
What can the best mechanic in LS do for you? This is some special op stuff.
Sunscreen on the passed out guy too much to ask?
Do, chubby chasers seek you out? I mean, I can see it being fun having a bouncy, bouncy, bouncy. Hey, it's not my thing. I think it's revolting. The tough guy act is ridiculous! I bet you have a vagina. My God, you're massive. I mean, you're the size of a house. And you run real funny, too! Hey, hard man! Fuck you! Yeah, I said, fuck you! Aren't you? Now don't get defensive on me, pork chop! It's not my fault! I didn't eat all that food! You are not fooling anyone! We all know you're a twat.
But not all crime is premeditated. Maybe drinking's your thing. Look at this drunken buffoon proving that there doesn't always need to be criminal intent to cause serious criminal damage. Or maybe you're just an overprivileged poppycock, living on daddy's pension and protesting about the unfairness of capitalism. Maybe stock market manipulation is your bag, or loan sharking, double identity theft, assassination, or even worse, swinging.
The Diamond Casino and Resort presents a brand new car available to win today, simply with the spin of a wheel.
No, that's not right.
How can I help you? Take your time.
Experience the excitement of the ancient art of rich people trying to be faster than each other. It's premier horse racing at the Inside Track.
Okay, we are
Hello, this is Vincent. I haven't seen you since, I unwillingly retired from my former post as head of security over at the Diamond Casino. I'd like to offer you a lucrative, albeit unorthodox, opportunity to make some money and sabotage one of your long-standing adversaries. If you're interested, meet me at the Vespucci Police Station.
wouldn't advise going inside. Not with your reputation for depravity and general aversion to the law, in all seriousness. Your countenance is quite discernible, and there are certain of my consociates who would take it upon themselves to exercise their right to lethal force were they to encounter you in person. But it's good to cross paths with you again, my friend. After head of security at the Diamond, this isn't exactly what I had in mind, but it's still a long way from a mall cop, right? Let's take a walk. Relax. I'm a cop, but I'm not a cop. This is just where the universe put me right now. I mean, I have my path and you have yours. And quite frankly, I don't give a damn about your antics out there. In fact, we may be able to assist each other. I mean, check this out. You see that misguided individual? How do you think he's gotten away with selling drugs in front of that burger shop very conspicuously for 10 years now, in front of the largest department in the city? He cuts them in.
Effenberger, you copy? Yo, Effenberger.
I copy.
Worst last name ever, dude. I mean, Effen what? Anyway, when you got five, we all need some effing coffee down here on Dick's. And don't forget the effing cream and sugar.
Copy that. All these motherfuckers. Huh? I'm out here getting coffee for cops on the take. And that guy over there is only a modicum of the issue. There's a new cartel running a large-scale cocaine operation out of the Cluckin' Bell factory in Polito Bay. And be in no doubt, the cops, they're not only turning a blind eye, they're actively facilitating. If you ask me, the cartel and the cops can both go to hell, preferably on the back of the same bullet. I'm talking about a surgical strike, man. Taking out the whole operation. That's why I came to you. Let's go somewhere a bit more unfrequented. I understand your motivation in these matters. If you raid that factory, anything you find is yours to keep. But this isn't about the drugs for me. This is about these assholes running the biggest protection racket in the state. That's the kind of status quo I cannot abide. As far as my part, I can provide all the intel you need. Records, names, locations. We will need to educate ourselves on the factory, though. Gather materials so you can attack it with style and aptitude.
Ding fucking dong, Officer Effenberger. We're effing falling asleep over here. Get us some effing coffee.
Copy that. I'm on my way. Think about it. If anybody deserves to be fucked with, it's these guys. Can I count you in? Excellent. Now on to the first order of business. Acquire some funds. And fortuitously, we have files on some money laundering operations not far from here. The department allows them to operate for a share of the profits. I suggest we take a more proactive stance. Time to do what you do. I'll call you. Let me take these fucking assholes their coffee.
fucking dead! I'm reloading! You pussy! You got nowhere to go!
We gotta slow it down!
I'ma kill you! Hey, bitch!
Motherfucker, whoever wanted next.
got this whole thing sold out, and that's where we come in.
We'll be right back. What you carrying lately? What can I get you? I'll be here if you need anything. Need any more? Yup, gotta load up before you head out. Always gotta have a mag of that. I know it looks like a toy, but it ain't. That'll light them up. Need any more? Yup. Gotta load up before you head out. Always gotta have a mag of that. That'll light them up. Need any more? Yup, gotta load up before you head out. Always gotta have a mag of that. Yeah, that'll do it. Smart. Why not, right? Thinking now. I always put one of those on, too. Keep your eyes open.
What's up, boss? Stay safe, boss.
Hey, it's me. That was a lucrative effort. This is a solid fund to use on the rest of our planning efforts, the first leg of which...
You need something, huh? One of your rides? Let me know.
Watch out.
I'll bring it to you. All right, I'll get back to work.
Oh man, I could murder a pint. I'm off to a bar straight away after work.
Discuss a potential way into this place. The cartel are paying off employees of Cluck and Bell to use their factory as a cover. There are a couple things we'll need in order to solidify my current infiltration plan. Let's move. Checklist for today's operation. Number one, a laptop from a Cluck and Bell employee on the cartel's payroll. It's got critical intel for our operation. Number two, a hacking device which is going to help us pilot a train. And that brings me to number three. We need a train. That's how we're getting into the factory. By the way, share a motivation. I've made sure sufficient funds are allocated to recompense you for your efforts today. A hacking device. If we're gonna do this, there's a lot of computer systems we're gonna need to override.
second. Now, fair warning, the guy who owns this is a pretty serious criminal element. Major hacker. The LSPD won't touch you, but we will. He operates out of a terabyte command truck. I'm sending you a picture of him now. My advice to you is, locate his drones. They're tethered to his security. Take them down before you proceed. I heard this guy's been living out here on the DL. Not easy in a truck stacked with so much tech. It has its own gravitational pull.
Shit!
Oh, ah!
Don't worry
is get the guy with the laptop. This is a critical piece of intel. The cartel have paid off multiple Cluck and Bell employees to look the other way while they use their business as a cover for the manufacture and distribution of cocaine. This laptop's gonna give us a window into their schedules. I just sent you a CCTV image of the guy. You got a choice. Steal the laptop behind his back or incapacitate him first. I'll leave it to you.
Things first. We're gonna need a set of keys if we're gonna board it unimpeded.
goons.
Thank you.
we're ready to hit the cartel. Gotta keep our designs clandestine. You copy? Progress update. The train you acquired has been discreetly relocated into storage, where it will remain until the day of the raid. Things are coming together. Next on the to-do list, acquiring weapons and gear, or the getaway vehicle. Your choice.